Tharwat Bassily was born on 14 September 1940 and died on 5 December 2017. He was an Egyptian businessman. He graduated from the Faculty of Pharmacy, Cairo University in 1967. Also, he was founder and chairman of the board of Mount Pharmaceutical Company SAE, one of the leading private pharmaceutical companies in Egypt. He was also the Undersecretary of the Holy Synod of the Coptic Orthodox Church, 5, a member of the Shura Council and the founder of Coptic TV.